Sergio, Guadiana, and Monde. We hope you like it.
Hello, what's your name?
My name is Zuro, and you? You must be Tejo, Guadiana, or Mondego.
Yes, I'm Tejo River. Duro? Oh, what a funny name, but why Duro?
My name comes from the colors of my waters. Gold in Portuguese is oro.
Ah! I'm gorgeous. Tell me, where were you born?
I was born at the Urbian mountain range in the north of Spain.
Well, tell us more things about you.
I once brought richness to the region in old times. Through me, port wine was carried.
Were you a means of transportation?
Yes, I carried the people that came to the region, and I also carried the wine.
That wine was carried by boat, right?
Yes, it was. It was carried in a small boat called a rabelo. It was carried from the valley to my riverboat in Porto.
But why is that wine so well known?
Ah, I know it. It's a well known because it's a natural, unique, and a very strong wine. We could survive the grapes of the Golden Region.
That's right.
Wow, that wine must be so fantastic.
But
is the wine still transported by that boat?
No, it is not. Today, it is transported by vans or by trucks.
But for what are they using you now?
Now, I am used for touristic cruises or for water sports. People practice picnicking or sunbathing in my riverbanks.
But is it bad to be used as a touristic place?
Sometimes it can be. Boats can have oil spills, or some people can treat me like a waste bin.
Whoa! That's bad!
It is. Some time ago, students from a nearby school came and they cleaned one of my river beaches. The next day, they came back and they practiced canoeing and diving, activities that I love.
So, do students care much about pollution, in particular with your beautiful waters?
Yes, they do. And I'm glad that they not only care about me, but also with the environment.
But where are these students from?
These students come from Resen, a small town with a lot of history that is well known for its delicious tapas and tasty cherries.
Which school do they attend?
They attend the Don Ignacio Moni Secondary School, and that school is developing a project that I really, really admire.
What is this project called?
This project is called Living Near the Waters. It was created by the European Commission to improve the quality and reinforce education.
But what is the goal of this project?
The goal of the project is to increase an environmental awareness amongst young people and to improve their language skills in English, the most spoken language of the world.
Well, because of your history, mix, and geographic location, you're one of the most admired rivers. Thank you so much for this meeting, Duro.
Thank you.